crops to fill the riverbed farm. Before we can plant a crop, we have to figure out how big we want it to be by using the multiplication box. First, choose a crop from up here. Just click on the crop you want to plant and drag it over to the multiplication box. Rats! We're out of jewels! Looks like we'll have to start over again.